Hello there, this is Sheree Phillips speaking. Today I want to talk to you about Tom Hopkins and his 10 success tips that he has. Now, Tom Hopkins is an amazing sales, I guess you could say guru, and yeah, he's done phenomenally well in sales. So here are his top 10 tips. First one is covet your time, basically meaning time is precious. So many people waste away their day and, you know, really focus on what's important, what's going to help you build, what's going to help you make sales, what's going to help you produce an income. So work on those income producing activities. We only have 8,400 seconds in a day, so use them wisely. Second top 10 tip from Tom Hopkins is have a personal mission statement. What do you stand for? What are your values? What do you believe in? Have it where you can see it. It's easy to see. It's a reminder of why you're doing the things that you're doing. It's your reason for doing the things that you are doing right now. Top 10 tip. Number 3, spend 5 minutes a day prioritizing. You can write your priorities down. Without prioritizing, it's difficult to be efficient and productive. So I suggest 5 minutes a day, sit down and just prioritize what you want done. Tip number 4 by Tom Hopkins. Surround yourself with like-minded people. Surround yourself with people that are going to push you, lift you, encourage you, support you. People that know different things that you don't know. They're going to help you grow. You're going to learn from them. So surround yourself with like-minded people that are supporting your cause and will help you move forward. Tip number 5 from Tom Hopkins is be a follow-up specialist. So what I mean by that is if you say you're going to do something, do it. I've met a lot of people that talk and talk and talk about things that they were going to do or are going to do, and they never get around to doing it. So be a follow-up specialist and do what you say you are going to do. Tom Hopkins' tip number 6 is take the best part of your past and create your future with that. So all the good things that you've enjoyed in the past that have brought you luck, have brought you joy, have brought you happiness, have helped you succeed, all those good things, use them to create your future. So don't worry about the negative stuff. Use all that positive, best stuff from your past and use it to create your future. Tip number 7 is don't be a lemming. And if you're always heading in the same direction as everyone else, you may move forward, yes, but you'll have little control over your destiny. Successful people often figure out what everyone else is doing and they do the opposite. So, which can put them ahead of the pack. So don't be a lemming, create your own path. Success tip number 8 by Tom Hopkins. Keep a thick skin about rejection. In pretty much any business, you're going to get a rejection. Somewhere along the line, something's going to happen and you're going to be rejected. So keep a thick skin. Remember your personal mission statement, what your aim is, what your goals are. Keep that front of mind and focus on what you're working towards so you can keep that thick skin in regards to rejection. Tom Hopkins' top tip number 9. Make others feel important. People have a great craving nowadays to have recognition. They, however, so many people are so tightly focused on their own status or their own problems that they become ignorant of other people's needs. So successful people, they recognize and support and encourage others on their journey. And so that's a really good thing to do, is to make others feel important, make others promote the good things that others are doing. Promote the positive. So everyone is on a journey, so encourage their journey, support their journey, and recognize their journey. And the 10th top tip from Tom Hopkins is always strive for more. Tom Hopkins' overall philosophy for success can basically be summed up in this poem, and I'll read it to you. I commit to learn more, thus to serve more, thus to build more, thus to earn more, thus to save more, thus to be able to bless others by giving more. So those are a quick summary of Tom Hopkins' top 10 tips for success. I hope you found them valuable. Please like, comment, or share this video. Let me know what you think. And I wish you a great day. Take care. Bye-bye.